because I believe that the education of our youth dictates our future. And it impacts economic development, it impacts crime, it impacts housing, poverty, every facet of of our existence is dictated by the education that we receive. And we must educate the whole child to become the citizens we need them to be. That's why it's so important, and that's why the work we're doing is so important.